Pentenes are alkenes with chemical formula C5H10. Each contains one double bond within its molecular structure. There are a total of 6 different compounds in this class, differing from each other by whether the carbon atoms are attached linearly or in a branched structure, and whether the double bond has a cis or trans form.
Straight chain isomers.
One pentene is an alpha olefin. Most often one pentene is made as a byproduct of catalytic or thermal cracking of petroleum, or during production of ethylene and propylene via thermal cracking of hydrocarbon fractions. The only commercial manufacturer of one pentene is Sasol Limited, where it is separated from crude made by the Fischer-Tropsch process. 2 pentene has two geometric isomers, cis-2-pentene and trans-2-pentene. Cis-2-pentene is used in olefin metathesis.
Branched chain isomers.
The branched isomers are 2-methylbutene, 3-methylbutene isopentene, and 2-methylbut2-ene isoamyline. Isoamyline is one of 3 main byproducts of deep catalytic cracking, DCC, which is very similar to the operation of the fluid catalytic cracking, FCC. The DCC uses vacuum gas oil, VGO, as a feedstock to produce primarily propylene, isobutylene, and isoamyline. The rise in demand for polypropylene has encouraged the growth of the DCCU, which is operated very much like an FCCU. Isobutylene and isoamyline are feedstocks necessary for the production of the much-debated gasoline blending components methyl tert-butyl ether, MTBE, and tert-amyl methyl ether, TAME.
Production of fuels.
Propylene, isobutene, and amylenes are feedstock in alkylation units of refineries. Using isobutane, blendstocks are generated with high branching for good combustion characteristics. Amylenes are valued as precursors to fuels, especially aviation fuels of relatively low volatility, as required by various regulations.
See also.
Alkene hydrocarbons with double bonds. Alkane hydrocarbons without double bonds.
References.